Phoenix has a foul to give. George drives, goes inside for the slam with 2.9 remaining. And the building erupts for the first time.